Alright guys, we're scouting a little bit of public land down here on the river. And found some nice heartwood area. It's got a bunch of acorns in it. Good thing about river hunting though is if you can find that food, so far as I haven't found any what I would call major trails or really any major sign. But there's definitely food right here. So I'm just going to kind of meandering right now in and around through here. Another track of public land now. This one here is more pines and real sandy. So what I'm gonna do is I noticed on the map that it looks like there's some grown fields planted towards the back of this property. It's a good hike in there. I think that's where we're gonna go. Got the ground blind instead of the tree stand today. If we find something super promising, we may come back one day early next week, put the stand up, and we'll just take the sticks out. It's warm. I'm gonna kind of quiet down and push back in here. So, chill. Alright, guys. Spot. There's a field out in front of us. Somebody's already put a stand up. Guys walking on. That's public funding. here.